Looking through your window pane, and I held your back.